Check financial journals in the background. Based on product telemetry that shows where people often experience issues when processing financial journals, we've introduced validations that can help prevent issues with posting before they happen. Early, unobtrusive visual indications that there is a problem can help improve productivity. On the General Ledger Batch page, you can choose Background Error Check to have Business Central validate financial journals, such as general or payment journals, while you're working on them. When the validation is enabled, the Journal Check FactBox displays next to the journal lines and will show issues in the current line and the whole batch. Validation happens when you load a financial journal batch and when you choose another journal line. The Issues Total tile in the FactBox shows the total number of issues that Business Central found, and choosing it will open the overview of the issues. You can use the Show Lines with Issues and Show All Lines actions to toggle between journal lines that do or don't have issues. The new Journal Line Details FactBox provides a quick overview of master data, such as the general ledger account, customer, or vendor. It also provides one-click access to posting group setup pages for posting groups set on a specific journal line.